Welcome to the Introduction to Content Studio. This video outlines the Content Studio user interface, basic functionality, and menu items. Content Studio is the Dectronics content compositor, allowing for layering of text, real-time data, and media items such as a still graphic or animations. Launch Content Studio using the pencil icon in the top right corner of Display Studio. Alternatively, Content Studio can be opened without Display Studio running by selecting the program from the Start, Dectronics, Content Studio version 2. From the File menu, choose New to begin a new project. From the New Presentation Wizard box, choose Display. Choose from the list of zones in your system. The Content Studio workspace consists of the ribbon, canvas or work area, timeline or storyboard, and configurable plugins for the library pane on the left. Typically, the dynamic data library will be visible in this left section. The File menu, along with a few shortcuts, are located in the upper left corner of the program window. Common functions for New, Open, Save, Save As, Close, as well as Content Studio options are listed. Use the Content Studio options box to adjust default settings such as layout time and canvas transparency, as well as to enable or disable the plugins for the library panel on the left side of the software. The ribbon contains the tabs for Home, Insert, Format, Layout, Design, and View. Additional tabs may appear when working with items such as images or real-time data. The canvas controls are located in the bottom right corner and include a preview mode along with the zoom controls. Click the play button to preview the file and stop to return to editing mode. An additional alignment and dimension box may be opened by clicking on the numbers to the left of the preview tools. This box may be left open as you select various items for quick reference and fine-tuning. The Timeline tab near the bottom shows a visual representation of the length of the layouts and all of the elements the layout contains. Use the zoom bar to get a closer or broader look at the timing of the elements. Lengths may be adjusted by clicking and dragging left or right, similar to many common video editing softwares. Hold the Alt key and drag the layout to adjust all elements on a layout simultaneously. The Layout Storyboard tab provides a slide-style view of the project. The transition square between each slide represents where an entry transition effect may be added if desired. These transitions are also found in the Layout tab in the top ribbon. Leaving a transition blank will simply cut to the next layout. When saving a Content Studio presentation, the file is saved using the .vmpf file extension. This file type is compatible on any Dectronics DMP 8000 based systems. On DMP 7000 based systems, Content Studio will also save an SQ7 file. This concludes the introduction to Content Studio. Continue to other videos for more Content Studio tutorials.